we have withstood the coronavirus storm. Now is the time to return our country, its people, and our economy to a situation that is more normal.
Yes, she's so lovely, so mad.